This is what I have to show, and this is mightily disappointing.
Hey everyone, so today I'm back after a short break. There was a place which was pending again for a little while. Fleury's breakfast, that's something which all of you would have had in your wish list as well, including myself. So I'm going to be ordering an American Fleury's breakfast and I'm going to be reviewing that today. Let's go. So the legendary Fleury's was established in the year 1927 by a Swiss couple, Mr. and Mrs. Fleury's. Known for its fine Swiss and European offerings, the place has stood the test of time and is still popular among the young and old. So I'm ordering an American breakfast. I also wanted to try out some beverage, hot or cold, but since not there on the menu for a la carte, I'll just settle in for a breakfast. Thank you. Honestly guys, I was actually very excited about today because I'm coming back after a short gap. So I thought I'll have something special to show you guys, but this is what I have to show, and this is mightily disappointing. Breakfast which is worth more than 500 and they don't even give you cutleries. So this is the cutlery which I had to retrieve from my previous orders from another place. I did not opt for a no cutlery option Zomato which was provided because I wanted to show you guys what it is exactly that they're giving when you're ordering normally from them. So I don't know what to start with. Let's go from one side. So let's start with the hash brown first. So you have two pieces of hash brown. It's not very oily, so that's good. It's pretty light. It tastes pretty nice. There's no ketchup by the side as they're provided. Let's try the beans. Tastes fine. Next, I am trying the sausages. They give you four small pieces. So basically, these are two pieces cut into four, I guess. Yes. Chicken sausages. You have an option of adding on and getting bacon as well if you're a fan. You must pay extra for it, of course. Now this is the roasted potato. It's not at all juicy, it's not fleshy, it's got nothing. You have a double egg. Double-sided egg, both sides fried. I'm not using spoon and fork for this, for convenience only. But there's nothing, there's no, I was told there's mushroom. I think that was for another breakfast. Most probably that was for English breakfast. There's no creamy mushroom over here. It is moderately seasoned. It is gonna be the way it is. Finally, the reason why I opted for an American breakfast over English is the French toast. So they give two large sizes of these. Although the bread is large, not so much of egg in it. You see this? I think it tastes fine because of the syrup. Because it just adds a different magic altogether to this. But believe me, you, if there was no syrup in this, there's not enough egg in this French toast at all to support the size of the bread which they've given. The size is huge of the bread, so good for that. But there should be a proportionate amount of egg in order to actually give the flavor and the taste to the French toast. But this is severely lacking in this. They've priced this at 530 odd, okay, if you remove the discounts, etc. And if this is what they're actually offering, there's no question about the quality. Quality of the stuff, be it the egg, the potato, the rest of the stuff are again pretty average. So there again, it's not that they're scoring very high when it comes to the quality. I'm not going to be talking about the quantity because even this quantity is absolutely fine if you're giving really good stuff. 500 above is a very good budget. you get a lot of buffets, a lot of boxes nowadays at that price. So Flurries, I know you guys are very popular, legendary is what I've given the introduction. But I think you have to up your delivery game because that is going to be the future. All right, we don't know when restaurants are going to open up for public. We don't know what's going to happen. But if this is what a fine dine, a legendary bakery, a confectionery is going to dish out to its customers, I don't think you're going to find a lot of takers. Also, there's no beverage. So that's another thing. If you're having breakfast there, I think I remember they also have a beverage option, be it a juice or a hot beverage, coffee, tea. I inquired if they have it with this, they don't. I tried to get it separately as an a la carte. Even there, it was not available. So that's another kind of a mood killer. Because if you have to order breakfast from outside, but separately, if you have to make your own beverage, be it coffee or tea, you have to get your own ketchup, you have to get your own seasoning, then I don't think it's a very good deal. That was how my experience went today. Please guys, just because the food was bad, thumbs down diye diye na video te, because that counts as if the video is bad. Don't do that. Pretty bad experience. Anyone watching from Flurries, you just need to up your game. That's very important because we don't know when things are going to open up again. And if this is the sign of things to come, you will need to definitely pull up your socks because you cannot give this kind of food at the price which you guys are charging for the breakfast. I'm going to be giving a few options in the poll, in the community post of the channel. It's already up. You can take a look. Any place which you would want me to cover from the list, you can vote 1, 2, 3, that's all fine. Maybe we'll pick the top 2, 3, 4 places and we'll be reviewing them in the coming week. So yeah, any other suggestions, any other feedbacks you have, please drop them in the comment section. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please go ahead and do the same. Click the bell icon so that you get a notification whenever there's a video coming up next. Keep safe, be happy, and see you guys next time. Cheers. আমাকে যদি বেগ বিনসের ঝোলটাকে দিয়ে আমার সসেজ আর আমার হাঁস ব্রাউনটা খেতে হয় তাহলে আর কিছু বলার নেই।